we're gonna get started for the super awesome Moody Boutique hair contest. Just so you know what the idea behind this is. Hair. I feel like we've played it before. Basically, the concept is to dress in pairs, so two people, dress like the images as you saw out in the front room with one shop girl from the Moody Boutique and then one shop manager in the back with a mustache, preferably. So now we're actually going to introduce to you the three awesome judges we have all the way from Japan here to judge our lovely contestants. So if we can, please get a big round of applause for our judges now. Okay, so we have here, let me introduce to you quickly our three judges. So I'd like to start with, of course, the mind behind 6% Doki Doki, Sebastian Matsuda. And of course we have the owner of Rune Productions, Mr. Homma. And last we have the CEO and president of Medicom Toys, Mr. Akashi. Alright guys, so we're gonna get started with our awesome contest. Before we start, do you guys have any comments you'd like to make?
なんか胸ブティックを今度は体で楽しんでもらおうと思って企画しました。皆さん楽しんで帰ってください。
Now we want you to literally like physically enjoy the idea of Mune Boutique, so I hope you all have fun tonight. Oh,
yeah. この中に一番の人がいます。絶対この中にいます。期待してください。
There's obviously going to be like the best person out of all the contestants, so I hope you all look forward to them.
めっちゃくちゃ可愛い子がいましたね。こんなになっちゃいました。
There's so many cute people here, so it's going to be hard to pick.
Thank you guys so much for your comments, so please have a seat as we welcome our contestants. Just so you know, we're going to have you walk up these stairs into the middle, so we're going to get nice photos of you, and then come on down, okay? So let's start with... let's start with contestant number one, please. Give him a big round. Oh, contestant number five. We're not going in order. It's so cute, everybody. Do you have any comments, Sebastian?
You guys are pretty cool. I like how you incorporated a lot of black into your style. So you two seem really gothic and I think that's really cool.
Alright, thank you guys very much. Okay. There you go. So we have our next contestants, please. Number is there a two? Yes, let's go. Number two. I think number one disappeared. So here's contestant number two, everybody!
Such short notice.
Give them a big round of applause. So interesting. Do you guys have any comments about them?
なんか演技力がなかなか優れてますね。
You two have amazing acting skills.
All right, thank you very much, guys. Okay, next group. You guys are number four. Number four, everybody. Give them a big round of applause.
Oh, that's cute.
I think you guys succeeded on reappropriating Rune's world into a more modern style, and I really like it.
すっごい可愛い。
Super cute.
いいです。
Oh, the boy's cute too.
Thank you guys very much.
Whoa.
Good job. Thank you. All right, next contestants. Come on over. Oh, down here, down here. Our next contestants, any number? This is number six, guys. Number six. 49. I think it's number six. Just say it's number six.
とてもオリジナリティがあって面白いです。
This is really original and fun.
女の子がね、後ろから見ると目のやり場に困っちゃうぐらいで、ちょっとセクシーです。
Like when you see the girl from behind, I get kind of embarrassed because she's so sexy.
男の子のボタンが
色違いでとても目に入りました。
So I really like the fact that your buttons are different colors and that really stood out for me.
Thank you guys so much. That was number six, everybody. We're going to call him number six. Thank you. Okay, next, let's go.
Oh, my arm's getting cramped.
Whoa. This is number seven, everybody. Let's give it up.
Yes, totally.
I like how your styles are like black and white. It almost looks like a devil and an angel.
精度がね高いです。すごく上手にまとめてると思います。
I think your costumes are really high quality, and I like how you gathered everything together.
黒の女の子、パンダがついていますね。あれはナイトルネのパンダでとても可愛いです。
So the girl in black has a panda on her actually, and it's Naito Rune's panda, and I like how it looks super cute on her.
Wait, what?
Well, you guys did such a good job. Thank you guys. And they were number seven. Don't forget number seven. Okay, next contestants, we have number eight. Come on up, everybody. I mean, just number eight. Let's give a hand for number eight contestants.
ちゃんと原画を見てくれてるようで、ちゃんと理解してくれたようで、すごく嬉しいです。
Looking at you makes me think that you guys really looked at the original illustrations and understood the world of Rune Naito, and I really appreciate that.
増田さんもね、世界観をね、すごく綺麗に踏襲してる感じがする。
And I really think that you have Sebastian's world and imagery in your style too.
6% の店長よりも似合っています。
I have a feeling you look better than the 6% shop manager.
Oh, thank you for those nice comments. All right, let's give a big round of applause. Thank you guys. Hey guys, contestant number one. The way you assembled your basket and the way you walked with it made me feel like I'm not in LA anymore.
すごくご自分がどういう風にしたらね似合うかっていうのを分かってらっしゃると思います。だと思う。
I think you both really understand what you look good in and you've like incorporated that style very well.
帽子が内藤ルネの時代の帽子です。すごい可愛くできています。
So you, the hats you are wearing is really just like the hats that were popular in the time that Naito Rune was very popular. I think it's very well made.
Well, thank you guys very much for entering. Because that's number one, everybody. Give them a big round of applause. Okay, now it's now this is number nine. Not number six, number nine.
Knows how to work it.
You're really good at decorating your clothing.
男の子はね、パイレーツファッションっぽくてかっこいい。
The boy really, voice that really reminds me of like a pirate and I really like it.
女の子のスカートの飾り物は食べたいくらい可愛いです。
So the decorations on the skirt, I almost want to eat them. They're so cute.
Oh, there's a flip-flop.
Thank you very much, guys. You're just so cute. Let's give a big round of applause, everybody. It's super unique, and I think you guys took a very interesting approach. I really love the blue hair.
なるほどね。すごくね、自分が似合うおしゃれを分かってる感じがします2人とも青い髪もかっこいいしこちらのストッキングの色違いもかわいい人です
I think you both know what you look good in about yourselves I think the blue hair is amazing and I love how your tights are mismatching colors
女の子の牛のリボンが曲がっているので今からちょっと直しますね
The bow on the back is a little twisted so I'm gonna fix it for you Thank you very much, number 17. Thank you so much.
Never mind, you're right.
You can go upstairs, just be very clear. So we have number 20, come on up.
みんなスタイルが良くてすごいかっこいい。
I love your style. You guys are super cool.
ジュネの服は可愛い。
I love your bag.
Never know. Let's just try.
Thank you guys so much, everybody. I think you two really enjoy fashion.
あれ、みんなにキャンディーを配っててね、すごくね、サプライズが分かってて楽しい。
I loved how you guys were sharing everyone candy. That was a good surprise.
キャンディーより甘いです。
Sweeter than candy. All right, thank you so much, guys, for entry. And next we have next number 18.
2人の、ね、コントラストが、ね、すごく、ね、違ってて、ね、これがかっこいいです。
Your styles are both very different and I think that's really cool.
ミニスカート